doctor's office is through that door to the right there.
Uh-huh.
I'll be out here. You let me know.
Mr. Clarkson.
Hi.
Can I help you?
My name is Jesse Greenford. We had an appointment.
I was just told to just come right in. I just need a minute.
Don't even think about picking up the phone. Look at me. Don't raise your voice. Don't do anything. We're gonna have a little conversation, okay? Have a seat. You helped some of my friends with a withdrawal. It's quite the substantial withdrawal. I know all about it. My friends told me about you, where you live, your family. Now, I really hope that you haven't run out of cash, Mr. Clarkson, because, you know, I'm a little short myself.
You need to leave.
Hey, come on. This is great news for you. You're gonna make some money. Let's talk about a percentage.
I'm not gonna do this again.
I'm sorry? It worked.
Passenger side, what's he doing?
Tell Jesse to keep his distance.
Jesse, stay back. Gun, he's got a gun.
Put it down! You stay back!
Please! Drop the gun, drop it!
Put it down, Anthony, it's over.
On the ground, do it!
You're cops. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You don't know what you've done. You just killed my family.
Has to clear the store.
Son of a...
Listen to me. We can still get these guys. You need to be first.
Jesse, keep it casual. We're watching, okay?
But do it fast. You got about 30 seconds.
I need you to walk down the street and then run like hell, okay?
What?
Wait. We're out of time. You don't know anything. You're gonna be fine.
All right. The fuck?
Hey, baby! Ah!
Win up.
2 seconds.
Don't move! Don't move! Don't move!